and a warm welcome to the Bishop Carroll High School Music Department year-end virtual concert.
Bishop Carroll High School has a decades-long tradition of musical excellence in our band, choral, strings, and jazz programs.
This year, our tradition of excellence continued with a twist. When the COVID-19 pandemic hit in March, school moved entirely online.
Online rehearsals,
clinics,
theory tests,
masterclass attendance,
listening parties,
conducting lessons, and more became the norm.
Our community music partners rallied, providing our students with Ask the CPO video chats and music teachers with online professional enrichment programs. Even our concerts are taking on a new format with virtual video montage performances.
Our school administration, colleagues, and support staff have been incredible and really supported us over the last few months.
We would especially like to thank our parents, who comprise the Bishop Carroll Music Society, for their tireless dedication, and without whom the many enhancements to our music program would simply not be possible.
Today, we celebrate and thank our wonderful, passionate music students who contributed to our first ever virtual year-end concert. You're in for a treat, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Holy Creator, you have placed on our souls a yearning to connect in love with you and with other souls. We who make music together experience such connection deeply. Even pandemic lockdown cannot diminish such soul connection. Bring your blessing upon each of us, and all who enjoy the fruit of our labor on this virtual platform. May our music connect our souls to you and to one another in love. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good evening, students, parents, and families. Thank you for joining us this evening for our very special year-end virtual concert. Putting together this virtual concert is an incredible opportunity to showcase the learning that has occurred throughout the entire school year. We are so proud of our students, and we are so blessed to have the opportunity to watch you grow and develop your skill. Thank you to our music teachers and to our committed parent volunteers who have supported you and your passion for music. Without them, this would not be possible this evening. A virtual concert such as this also allows us to share some of the memories that you have made this past year. We hope you enjoy those small additions.
Thank you. I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting for me, that I call mine.
Through the dark, where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie back, the brightest colors fill my head, a million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build, every room inside is filled with things from far away.
Ooh. Special things like a bun, each one meant to make you smile.
Good evening. I'm Virginia Duker, and I've had the privilege of serving as the president of the Music Society for the Bishop Carroll High School Music Program this past year. I wish to thank everyone who has shown such incredible commitment and dedication to the Bishop Carroll Music Program. To the administration at Bishop Carroll, we couldn't do this without you. Thank you especially to Brian McCauley, the directors Christina Vichy, Chris Harrard, Andrea Siona, the infamous John Morgan, and our very own Melissa McCaffrey, without whom this program would not be what it is without your incredible dedication to the students we serve. To the students who make it all worthwhile, to the wonderful board of directors in the Music Society, it has been my privilege to serve with you. On behalf of the entire Music Society, I wish you well. May you all continue to weather the storm in the incredible way that has been nothing less than an inspiration.
Thank you. Little did I think when I first stepped into Bishop Carroll in 1977 that here I'd be back again in 2020, some 42 years later, and the program has just grown in size and quality during that time. And at this point in time, thanks to the talent and dedication of three incredible teachers, the program has gone even bigger and better. What was really special was to be invited back for the 3.5 months to look after the choral ensembles at Bishop Carroll High School so that Miss Jonah could go off to UBC to finish up her master's degree. I'd say in the 3.5 months, the cooperation and respect that I received from all of those students made it for an incredible experience. A special time was our choir camp in Banff. Their performance during the final concert of Abide With Me, it will forever be in my memory and my heart.
Bishop Carroll, I wanted to wish you a wonderful summer. It's been a strange one this year, but I must say it's been my pleasure to work with you, even though it's been a short year. I've enjoyed spending time with you. I've been really enjoying listening to you practice and perform. Each and every time you guys perform and get on that stage, my heart swells with pride. I love you guys all very much, and have a great summer. God bless.
Thank you. I'm Maya Forsyth from the Strings Program at Bishop Carroll. Playing viola and virtuosi for the past 3 years, and cello and erudicio has been the highlight of my high school experience, and I'm so grateful to have been a part of such an amazing strings and music program. Thank you to the music department for awarding me the string scholarship, and a special thanks to Ms. Fishy for being such a good conductor, TA, and role model. Thank you to all the students and teachers who have been part of my music experience. It wouldn't have been the same without you guys, and I'll miss you all so much. Good luck next year.
Hello, my name is Matea Romanzen. I want to start off by thanking the Bishop Carroll Music Society for naming me a recipient of the 2019-2020 Band Scholarship. Thank you so much. This means the world to me. I wanted to thank Mr. Herrer for teaching me the past 3 years. You have really fostered a community that was fun, loving, and completely non-judgmental, while also letting me do everything Bishop Carroll has to offer. I wanted to shout out my saxophones. You guys are the best section. You guys have been such an inspiration to me, and I've been so honored to work with you and learn alongside you. Good luck next year. You guys are going to rock it. And to the clarinets, thanks for taking me under your wing this year and teaching me in 6 months the crash course of how to get to Carnegie Hall. It was a lot of work, but you guys were patient with me, and I appreciate you so much. To everyone next year, to all the graduates, you have been so, so great to work with, and I wish you the best of luck in every endeavor.
Good evening, everybody. I am so thankful to be accepting the Bishop Carroll Music Society Choir Scholarship today. I want to give the biggest thank you to Bishop Carroll, the Bishop Carroll Music Department, the donor of this award, and of course, Mrs. Siona. I am especially honored and humbled to be receiving this award because I know how many worthy candidates there are in the choir program. I've always loved music and singing, but I had never been a part of a choir before grade 10. To be honest, going in, I was quite terrified. I did not know what to expect. But because of the open and loving environment that Mrs. Siona created, I was able to become a part of a family. I've been surrounded these past 3 years by talented, supportive, amazing individuals who have helped me grow immensely, both as a singer and as a person. And so I want to say the biggest thank you to every single choir member. I've learned something from every single one of you. This has been the best part of high school and an experience that I will never, ever forget.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit that brings a fire, ignites a candle, and makes it whole. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. Hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle, go light your world. Take your candle, go light your world.
Frustrated brother, see how he tries to light his own candle, smother away.
See now your sister, she's been robbed and lied to, still holds a candle without a flame.
So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. Hold out your candle for all to see it. Take
Thank you. everyone, it's Maurice Handy, the Student Music Council President for the 2019-2020 school year. I just wanted to come out here and say thank you so much for making this year so amazing. We had so many fundraisers and so many activities and events, and none of that could have been possible without any of you. And it's been such an honor to be your president, but it is time for some change. So without further ado, introducing your next executive team.
Thank you. that cannot fly. Hold fast to dreams, for if dreams die, life is a broken winged bird that cannot
For you're a jolly good student.
For you're a Bishop Carroll music student.
That nobody can deny.
10, 11, 12, graduate.
Sing, string, wind, percussion.
Choir, band, string, and jazz.
Practice, rehearse, perform, bella, tour.
Gold, top, most outstanding.
International, world-renowned, symphony.
McCaffrey, Siona, Vichy, Harard, and Morgan.
Director, teacher, student, learn, adapt.
Gifted, compassionate, intelligent, kind.
Which nobody can deny.
Which nobody can deny.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for choosing me as the recipient of this year's Brian McCauley Award and Scholarship. I'm honored to be recognized as promoting the values he believes in. Thank you so much to the Music Society, who have afforded us many opportunities such as clinicians and lessons and travel opportunities, and of course to all the wonderful, amazing music teachers who help us practice and work hard and organize amazing and memorable events for us, such as Vic Lewis. I have absolutely loved being a part of the band this past 3 years. I've loved coming into band every day and being wowed by my section, or the constant amazing energy of the jazz band, and just the dedication in general from all the music students to get together and create something beautiful. Band has been my favorite part of high school. It means so much to me to make music with you guys. Thank you so, so much for this award, and I can't wait to see what wonderful things you guys do next year.
Thank you for the Supreme Learning Scholarship. Band has been a great experience for me, and I look forward to pursuing flute performance in university in Essaquahu.
Hi, my name is Dami Lola, and I just wanted to say it's so surreal that I got the Supreme Choral Music Scholarship, and I'm so absolutely grateful for it and the opportunity that I've had throughout these last 3 years just to grow in my music, grow in my voice, and in my knowledge, and I'm so excited for what is going to come up these next few years. As I go to pursue a Bachelor of Social Work in Manitoba, I am also planning on, alongside that, tampering in music, creating some of my own stuff, and I hope the journey is good along the way. So yes, just a big thank you for this opportunity, and thank you for the amazing 3 years I've had at Carroll.
singing, we all, we all miss school. We all, we all miss school. Teacher, you're the best, sitting at your desk all night, all the time, solving problems all day. You got a calm face, like seeing your space, emailing us all.
Together, this virtual concert is an incredible opportunity to showcase the learning that has.
Thanks so much. We're so glad you were able to. Hey, nice turret.
Hello, everyone, and welcome with all.
Thanks so much for watching and listening to our year-end concert. We hope you enjoyed it.
We had way too much fun putting it together, really, as we always do.
So have a great summer. We miss you. We can't wait to start with you again in the fall. And keep it musical. Have a great time. And we'll see you soon.
We had a lot of fun stringing this along.
Thanks for banding together.
It's all too soon to be able to say goodbye.
Truly, we had a lot of fun stringing this together.
Not to toot our own horns, but that was pretty good.
Somebody please save me from their bad puns.
We sincerely hope this concert transported you to a faraway place.
To a land where the COVID virus has gone away.
Wash your hands.
For 20 seconds, happy birthday to you, etc.
Don't forget to wear a mask. Don't forget to stay at least 6 feet away from others, as we did in the making of this video.
All right, so you got your mask, you've seen the concert, now get out there and have some fun. Have a great summer.
Bye, everyone. The show's over. You can go home. Oh, you are home.
Goodbye.
Arrivederci, everybody. Hello.